details about hydrogen spectrum or hydrogen spectral series. Before going to hydrogen spectrum, you should know what is spectrum or spectra. So here spectra means orderly arrangement of something. For example, if you arrange something according to masses, that is mass spectra, according to frequencies, that is frequency spectra, according to wavelengths, if you arrange, that is wavelength spectra. So here from hydrogen atom, Bohr analyzed that if electron jumps from higher energy state to lower energy state, you will get a particular energy. How much difference is there, that much energy will come out. So here different energies are there, so different energy differences are there, so different photons of different energy will come out from the hydrogen atom. So consider hydrogen atom, so center nucleus around different energy state. First, for example, ground state. So afterwards, this is the ground state. Next, first excited state, second excited state, third, fourth, fifth, many are there. Just for example, I consider few. So for example, if for this electron, if you give energy, it can go to first energy state, or according to the energy, it can go directly to second energy state, or it can go directly to third energy state. So number of possibilities are there according to our energy and according to absorption of energy by the electron. But afterwards, from that higher energy state, electron again lose its energy and will come to ground state. So here to come to ground state, it is having many possibilities. So randomly it may come. For example, first third energy state to second, next second to first, next first to ground state, or directly it can come to ground state, or middle it can come to first state, third to first, and afterwards directly ground state. So randomly it can come to any energy state. So here different possibility of lines means different frequency possibilities are there. So these possibilities analyzed by different scientists and they designed series. So Lyman identified the spectral lines, nothing but photons coming out of the hydrogen atom in ultraviolet region. If electron jumps from higher energy state to n equals to first energy state, then he identified very high energy photons came out of hydrogen atom. Similarly, Balmer identified the spectral lines, series of lines in visible region when electron jumps from third energy state to second energy state, or more than three higher energy state to second energy state. From any higher energy state to second energy state, if electron jumps, then you will get the photons in visible region. That light you can see. Next, Passion identified that photons in infrared region. So Lyman UV region, Balmer visible region, remaining all series in IR and far IR regions. So here it's a simple, as a order easily you can analyze the remaining. If electron jumps from any higher energy state to third energy state, you will get the lines in fashion series. If electron jumps from any higher energy state to fourth energy state, so minimum it should be 5, more than 5 to fourth, if it jumps, you will get the energy in bracket series. Next, if electron jumps from higher energy state to fifth energy state, you will get the lines in Pfund series. Those if you form as a diagram, you can observe like this. So here, according to the energy difference between first and second is high, so that is why the gap is very high. So now first observe Lyman series. Electron jumps from any higher energy state to first energy state. See, you will get the lines in the Lyman series in ultraviolet region. So here if you observe, that energy difference is very small, so you will get the energy in visible region. So similarly, if electron jumps from any higher energy state to third fashion, for example any higher energy state to fourth bracket, any higher energy state to fifth, it's a Pfund. Okay, so like that in different regions. So here ultraviolet region, visible region, and as well as in infrared region, we are getting the spectral lines from hydrogen atom. Thank you.